did a remix with the Kai software because I forgot that I owned it. And it's funny because as much as we all love our Kai, we get frustrated with this. When we get told, what is this sort of like? We have a hostage situation. I'm holding my Kai hostage. God bless. Mr. Seymour, let me send you an activation code and make that work for you.
Well, the songs are already done, but it's taken me a little too long to load this shit.
God bless. And
talk about the game changer. But that song does lie, and I'm going somewhere with this story. That song does dwell on the pages of SoundCloud, but there's some new versions that I've recently remixed with the software since we, because I'm good. We have one wish for Israel. Please quit holding Davey Demon software hostage, you assholes. Isn't that funny? But it's true, they do. They take it, and they... And I don't know who's doing it, but it's real frustrating. You can even listen to some of the coolest DJs, like, yeah, we used to cut it up with those accounts, didn't we? And we did. I mean, we listen to it, but now they just feel sort of like, I don't know what kind of story to do. Their souls, though. I don't want them to. I don't want them to share or somehow the other device and hold up in their hands for all the processors like that instead of what they do. But they do it. It's really weird. But anyway, so we have some other versions of the game changer in there, and it's actually mixed. I was going to push play on it for you when I started, but I didn't want to blend up my computers and, you know, the terrorists that will be, you know. Want to try to hold the element wheel for their softwares. Go fuck yourselves. But it's fun. I love that software when it works right. When it does, it's just some bullshit. And I was just watching the iPhones for the Hip Hop Awards. It was cool seeing the beginning of this morning. The folks that actually were nominated and earned them. Congratulations. You know who you are. I'm not jealous. I'm really happy for the folks that have put 15 years of their life into that. They might actually receive accolades for it. Some of us work hard to support, you know, the beats and the bass lines and the tempos and the play breaks to make it fun for people that do that stuff, to have a worse music different than us rappers or poets that speak differently than hip hoppers. We also have to understand that they have, you know, 5 decades and some of them got some awards. That's cool. It's cool that someone can actually make something for themselves. Just have a hard time understanding that there is more out there in the world other than ourselves when it comes to the industry. And what makes it fun about it is that it makes a lot of room for folks to actually get ahead of life instead of get behind, instead of saying we're all section 8. Some of us have to take it like that. There's nothing to be ashamed of. It doesn't mean that we have to stay there. So, you know, there's a lot to learn from the industry. Just do it a different way than others. So, congratulations to those that are not only nominated, but let me try to play something. Maybe I wouldn't mind maybe the international drummer say, so now we don't really like who these days are some of my favorite drummers who can jam it together. This is really nice.
We'll be right back.
sure the fuck did. It was very confusing for all my drummers around the world. What the fuck is this, Agent 1 to Agent 2? Yes, this is Agent 1. How can I help you? What the fuck is this International Drummers Day of bullshit? So, I don't know here, though. No, you're not doing this. What is this? Because you don't do this, but we'll ever do disco records again. What the fuck happened here? What is this shit? We do not want this song like this. Well, I'm sorry, Angel 2, this is what I'm doing. You have to answer to number one. Do you understand? I'm sorry. But it happens. I mean, sometimes we do these things, and we're not sure exactly what he finds. Let's listen to him in space.
Thank you.
it's a record, it's just the way it is, it's true. But sometimes it happens like that. And you got to think along with that, and there's a part of the rooms, and it's like, you can remember it's the obvious.
Who's got the cameras everywhere?
It's funny, though, but we understand that, especially if we're in real life, and we find some studies, so we get to have in real life over, and sometimes we ruin that.
Sometimes you gotta learn what's fun and what's not. What's fun is playing drums, what's not is fun.